we install our gas-boosted solar hot water system. The collector panels are mounted on the garage roof, directly above the storage tank. The gas booster is adjustable, so we can fine-tune the hot water supply to maximise its efficiency. Getting the temperature right means you don't have to mix in too much cold water. Once it's up and running, the system is bled and we're ready to roll. The panels are on the north face of the house and angled at about 9 degrees. Because we're installing the storage tank inside the garage, it will need to be flued out into the atmosphere to comply with safety regulations. This is part of our gas-boosted solar hot water system installation. It's called the Water Guardian. And what it does, when you turn on the hot tap, instead of allowing the cold water to run out first before the hot water arrives, it recycles it back into the storage tank. Just press the button. It comes on, we wait for it to stop. There we are, piping hot water straight away. This device saves 16,000 litres of water per annum per outlet. Worth doing.